late fall in Oregon. Driven by relentless winds, the leaden skies unleash merciless legions of downpours spawning seas, rivers, and oceans of mud. Peanut butter mud, adobe, pig crab mud, it's all there. There's only one type of cyclist with the bravery and fortitude to not only survive, but to race in such soul-sucking mud. That is the cyclocross racer. This is the story of a young man and woman embarking on a quest to join that elite group by riding their first cyclocross race.
Come on, guys.
City that always sleeps. You tried to take me on a holiday. I want to crawl away, cause this place gives me the creeps.
Go, 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 go.
This is like the last frontier. Yeah. They don't even sell no souvenirs, cause there's no one here to buy them. Whoa. I only wanted just a little thrill, just some time to kill in Margaritaville. Now I'm sitting in a hotel chair in my underwear with a big black bug on the windowsill. You really wanna go and hit the town. You've got your favorite evening gown, but why you even want to be around where the dreams begin? Are you having fun?
The tension is palatable at the start, as each racer contemplates the special form of hell they'll be facing for the next 40 minutes.
Alright guys, look at that face. Oh, you got a little...